Hello. Well, here we are again, folks. Who'd have thought it, eh? Going through some of the going to say old songs, but I played them last year, didn't I? So I always start each lockdown. My God, it's like lockdown number 3, isn't it? And my series of Punk Palace sessions with a request show.
Just to leave.
Thank you very much. So new year, huh? I was kind of thinking, you know, it was only like week one, but I think this week two of New Year's. You go online and everyone said, oh, they don't know what day it is, you know? And you question yourself, yeah, what day is it, man? So we are in yet another lockdown, and here we are again sharing the Sunday evenings together. So, as always, I can't see the screen, so I will resume my little after party in the back room and read your comments and stuff after the show, which. But for anyone new, welcome. But to be honest, with these sessions, I woke up last Sunday in bed and I got kind of the day off, like a whole day. Well, I guess a lot of the days are the days off for musicians at the moment. But I woke up thinking, oh, you know, it's like, it is a lockdown and like, I should really be playing tonight, and I wasn't, and I was like, it kind of saddened me a little bit, and I was sitting there thinking, and I kind of thought, well, I made the most of the day, and I read a bit, I went for a walk, and then the evening came, and I was like, oh my god, it's like, I miss my Sundays, and so I was very much in two minds whether to come back and do these, you know. I thought, I'd done so many last year, and I thought maybe everyone had their tent sheds filled, and the Punk Palace sessions had kind of come to a natural end with the album, but I have to say, it's amazing to be back. So if you are there, thank you so much for coming back, and we'll be here throughout this lockdown and sharing new memories together.
With thought and a bit.
Thank you very much. This is one you all know. And it wouldn't be a request show without this, so thank you, Sue Ellen, for putting this one on the list.
It's fine.
Thank you very much. So how many resolutions have you broken? I didn't make any. I know I asked you on New Year's Eve to come up with some resolutions in there. I read them, and then at midnight I opened some champagne, and I can't remember them, so... Then it was too late, I kind of got away with it. Thank you very much. So I noticed going through these songs, like a lot of them are off Crazy Beautiful, which I know that's album seems to be a lot of people's favourites, and it's great. I really like it too. But I've printed those quite a lot of times now. I was like, many of you will know, I was back on the road with Hazel and Hazel O'Connor many years ago on the tour for that album. That lasted 2 years in total, and something like 300 shows or something. And I kind of printed the CD, sold it, printed, sold it. And I've done that a few times, and I thought, well, this album's getting quite old now. It's out of print, you know. I have people asking me for it still, and then it got me thinking, like, a lot of people request songs from that album. A lot of the songs are still very much in my live set, you know. And it's 10 years, like this year, it was, I think it might have come out in December, but it was kind of planned for this year, like January, though I think the label might say 2010, I'm not sure. So I thought, well, 10 years of an album, I could mark, you know, with doing something special about it. And I know I mentioned this a few months ago, or weeks ago, but see what you think. Let me know the interest. I was thinking of re-releasing the album, like with extras, you know, so there's a lot of demos for that record. And it went through a lot of studios making it as well, so there's lots of songs that didn't make it. B-sides and things like that. And like, you know, the other week when I played Go Out on the Weekend, like a country version, which it was originally, it was written on the guitar, wasn't a ballad. There's lots of little gems like that, so I thought it might be nice to put together a package to kind of mark his 10th birthday. It seemed like a big milestone, so that's this year's project for this lockdown anyway, so kind of going through all the archives. Trip down memory lane. But anyway, I got a request for this from John. Not John, Mick. Sorry, John was the last song, wasn't he? And I was kind of, like, already started going through these songs, you know. Again, a lot of them, like I said, were written on the guitar, so kind of country versions. So this is Road Movie, and I've kind of reworked it a little bit. I hope with your permission, Mick.
Shadow, strolling baffled.
there you go. A bit of fun, huh? Bit of a change. So I hope you're all sitting there wearing your Punk Palace t-shirts, which are available at tenshirts.com for a very reasonable price. Link is above, up below somewhere. Oh no. Getting too slick with my shameless musician plugs, huh? But I think my mum's sitting there in hers, so it's officially cool. Thank you. So cheers, everybody. We are... sadly coming to the end of the first one. We know we will be back next week. Same time, same place. So thank you so much for joining me again. Let's see what this session brings. I think I've got time for one more shameless plug for the newcomers. This is what came out of last year's sessions of the Punk Palace, The Days of My Confinement. The brand new album available. I was going to say it's all good record shops, but it's only available at my record shop. But I've got some ideas for like themed shows and to keep it interesting, keep it moving, and if you've got any ideas, send them through. The more the welcome, the more the welcome, the more the merrier. See how out of practice I am at my patter. I've had a whole week off. It's like rusty. But yeah, let me know if you've got ideas. Keep the requests coming, you know. I had some great ones from last week, and you know, I got a lot like usual, and that was enough to fill the first show of Tensions material, which was great. So those other songs which aren't mine, we'll be getting those in as we go along, and so keep them coming. Singing this song now. But it was requested. So we got on the list, and we requested a few times for various reasons.
Nothing's got me. I am something for me. In old Bethmore.
faces set. You call everyone in power and turn your flag and you dance. You laugh, you watch it all for pieces. And you march with your flag, your faces set. You call everyone in power and turn your flag. And now I have found my peace. To the party, lie, lie, lie. I am Tenshed. Stay safe, be kind. I will see you next Sunday. Thank you.